See that? Stuff you catch in the early morning. Oh. Some move right through that. It looked like it was on like shadowy form. The alphas area up there. Right up there is the alphas area. Oh, it really, it spans all the way down there. So I started noticing they made that was like a new sit down spot, like there was a bunch of little seat spots there for them to hang out. It looks like they started to build up on this too here. I don't wanna mess anything up. Trying to be kind of cautious about how we move. This all was not here last time. Some of it was on the outside, but all this interconnecting stuff here, this wasn't all in here. Keep hearing stuff moving around, but it could be something small. I can't really make it out. This would be a good spot, for sure. The local watering hole is just behind this brush here. That's the one I was talking about right here. This is like, they cleared this out and they blinded it out on all sides. It was like sitting on the side of the hill. And when the sun comes in, it's a nice spot. Probably in like an hour or two from that, and that'll be a good spot. That snap's been there. That's been there a long time, that one. This kind of thing don't happen. This kind of thing right here don't happen on accident. They're definitely building up this whole spot right here. I'd imagine they're gonna blind that out from, well, it's kind of blinded out a little bit, but I mean, I would imagine they're gonna finish blinding this out so nobody who comes in that way, where we came in from, or from that way, can see anything. This backside's fenced off, so nobody could just walk right up in here. So pretty much they could sit all up in here, wide out in the open if they chose. There's tarps on the ground. It's a green one and a blue. So what you hear, what you just heard, is just like a, probably heard people working the whole time, trucks and shit. So there's like, wow, somebody might be fishing back there. I'm out to duck. It's one of them ducks that dive underwater. So that water right there is part of like a treatment plant or whatever. Just like a water, they got like the pools over there, the building, I don't know, back there, and there's like pools or whatever. I don't know what they do exactly, but this is all where the water comes from originally, and it stretches all the way back through here. Crossing point right there. It'd be nice to be able to get up in there, because I'm sure there's a lot to see along the banks. But that's just another beautiful area that's just blocked off, taken away from people. Most people never know this was back here. It's not on maps. There's really nobody comes back here for anything. It's pointless. It's not really trails at all. It's just... It's perfect for what we do, but it's perfect for Sasquatch. It's perfect for us to come looking for Sasquatch, but it's still sad to me that they just take it away. Like, look at that. Why would they even saw that? Look at that. That thing saw it. Why would you even saw that? What was the purpose in that? I guess this stuff probably came out further. They probably drive along in here or something, I would imagine. There's no fresh tracks, but oh, this would do this. No sense getting mad at it. I might go on and get up out of here. Let's see if I can hop in Bubba's. I don't know what time it is yet, but this isn't far from him, but I'd still have to drive over there just because of time restraints. So that's where that one stops, right? And then, so we've seen this one. We've been here, I think it was around Easter. Maybe I'm just thinking it was around Easter because something looked like a rabbit. That was back there, like a giant fucking rabbit. Remember, it was up there. So then we went, we had to figure out a way to get around and up over there. And we ended up in there, and that was cool. Until that truck started following us. But this is usually full of water. But it's dry. It's totally dried out. Looking through fences drives me nuts. Oh, look at that though. What's crazy? So that's just two leaves hanging down. Sure as hell looked like eyes for half a second there. I'll never sell you guys anything that ain't fucking. We get enough. You know, we get enough shit that we ain't gotta fabricate. So this is what it looks like, that spot up there that we were just looking at. If we would have came straight down. But see how that's the sun's just blasting in there now? Definitely something big coming through here. It's probably a belongs to a white tail. It's got some stench to it though. Look how bone dry that shit is. That's insane. I've never seen that before. Look at that. Look at that. Snap tree. Look at what's right next to it. Look at this shit. I don't know if you can make it out. More fur. Look at the size of this one. Look at the size of that heel. Yeah, look, they go down. Well, I kind of shit, man. That might not be fur, not her hair. That might just be something from a tree. Or bush, the more I'm looking at it, because it's kind of everywhere, and it's all got, like, plant-like shit attached to it, so I'm gonna pull back on that whole white-tailed deer thing. So, anyway, but look, those prints are all going, they're all going right up in here. Snap a couple photos, take a look later. a lot, but bugs. A lot of bugs right now. Lots. Sorry, guys. That's probably there, though. That's probably there to make noise. Look how the sun's hitting the spot that we're just at. Let's look all the way up top. All the way up top. Out, maybe he'll come in clear. Yeah. You guys know who that is. Hi, Bubs. Nope. Something next to him, too. Eyes up. Trying to hold still, it's hard when it's all the way in like this. It gets very wibbly wobbly. Something's running behind me. Without a doubt, without a doubt, that was on two legs. I don't know if you guys could even hear that, but it was like tramp, tramp, trample, trample, trample. Just kind of. It makes me wonder why Bubba's all the way over here. Oh, I wonder what the hell's back there. Get that light here. Check all this stuff out coming down. Comes right down to here. God. Right up into all this, probably at one point, it's probably connected. Covered in webs. Covered in webs. Watch, ready? Watch. Stay in there. I wonder the way that thing bends into that rock right there. Alright, I'm gonna try and make it over to the creek bed over here. Dried up to shit, but the deer go up this way, and I'm gonna have to turn this off and go hang out with him for a little while. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I was planning on doing another video, but for him to, for him to make his way over here. Well, I'd like to know what the hell it's about. It's not a usual spot I would see him at. That's what I'm getting at. Yeah, creek bed's dried out too, so it starts all the way up there where I started. About a parking lot up there. It travels down through here. Some guys over there too. But... I'm gonna go shake off these cobwebs and whatever else is on me. I go check in. That's pretty cool, huh? This didn't even grow here. It's laid there. Alright, guys. I'm gonna go sit for a while and see what's happening. As always, thank you. Have a great day. See you soon.